Despite limited international arrivals, a feathered traveller has flown into Melbourne all the way from the United States. An American racing pigeon has travelled, and it's believed to have travelled at least more than 15,000 kilometres from Alabama to a backyard in Officer. Elizabeth Moss has the story.
Perched atop a pergola, this little pigeon has had one big adventure. The feathered friend took a bath in this Officer backyard on Boxing Day. He's been there ever since.
I've never heard of a pigeon flying that far, never.
The aptly named Kevin Chellybird tried to track down the pigeon's origin. When its band wasn't registered locally, he turned to the internet for help.
And it showed up that it's American Racing Pigeon Union, and it's registered to someone in Montgomery, Alabama.
Kevin's research suggests the pigeon was in a race on October 29th, but never made it to the finish line. Alabama to Officer, a journey of some 15,000 kilometres.
For some reason, it's chose our backyard. Should have turned left at Albuquerque, I think.
The American tourist has even been given a very appropriate name, Joe.
She was going to call him Donald, but we thought that might not be politically correct, so she called him Joe instead.
One local pigeon fancier says the furthest he's ever known one of these birds to fly is across the Tasman, so he suspects Joe might have had a helping hand.
I'd say it's hitchhiked. I'd say it's had a pretty big, strong wind, blown it off course out to sea, it's got onto a ship, and has eventually found its way here in Australia.
Kevin's reached out to Joe's American owner. The next question, how to get this homing pigeon home.
That's going to be a long parcel post, isn't it?
Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.